Hello, hello. All right, mic check. We good, we good. Okay. Awesome. My shit's all messed up. There we go. Okay. Well, what's going on, y'all? Welcome in, welcome in. Stats. Great, of course. I can't seem to get my fucking camera to stay on for longer than like fucking 5 seconds. I don't know what happened to it. See if this, okay, see it works for a second and then it'll probably fucking die in like, it'll probably freeze in like 5 minutes. That's what it's been doing for some reason. But welcome in, y'all. Just me trying to sort out all my new shit. It's been kind of a pain in the ass, to be honest, between the Wi-Fi, trying to get the connection right. The Wi-Fi on this new PC sucks ass compared to my laptop, apparently. So struggling with the Wi-Fi, finally got that nailed down, and then having problems with the fucking camera, not wanting to work. Spoon! Yo, what's going on? Hey, How you doing? How you doing? Yeah, I've spent the last basically two days just trying to get everything set back up again the way it should be. What day is it, Mike? I don't know. I took today off again. So I think tomorrow's Wednesday. Holy shit. Tomorrow, it's going to be a short week, work week for me. I'm going back to work tomorrow. I've been off since Wednesday last week. So it's been a nice little break, but we're going back. I got my new PC set up. Hopefully everything is working as it should. It took me forever to get import everything back from StreamerBot, from VoiceMod, from OBS, fucking everything, like all the files, everything all fucking put back in place, everything re-enabled. Sick Logan, how you doing, baby? Had to come take that right quick. You still in here, my dude? Squatching, big squatching, buddy. How you doing? I'm having network issues. Having some network issues today. I'm gonna try something. Try that. All right. Maybe the bit rate will stabilize here in a minute. I don't know. I don't even know, but I tell you what, this is my first beer in a couple days, and it's going to taste amazing. This fucking computer's been more stressing me out than anything. The good part is the games work great. The games work fucking fantastic. Is the stream super laggy for you guys right now? I feel like it's dropping a shitload of frames. I should look on my own internet. Oh damn, is it? It's so far behind. It's a super laggy right now. Yeah, it's kind of a struggle. Holy shit. I'm just watching myself struggle right now. Damn, man, I gotta figure this out. This is a big problem. Network, dropped network frames. Fuck, dude, I need to figure out a way to get hardwired in. This Wi-Fi is not working for me. It is not working for me, y'all. I might have to just end the stream. I don't even know if this is doable at this point. This is pretty fucked. It's all because of my fucking internet connection too. That's the shitty part. Computer's running great otherwise. Let's look at a speed test. Let's do a speed test and see what I'm pulling right now. What's going on, Nathaniel? How you doing, buddy? Good to see you. Stream super laggy right now, so I apologize. Pretty rough. Trying to get it to stabilize, but it does not want to. All right, speed test. We're running it right now. It's saying 170, 180, 190, 200, 20, 240. 240 download speed. I feel like I should have a better connection than this. I don't know. It's weird. It is weird. Like, I have 5 bars on Wi-Fi. I'm getting fucking 240 megabytes per second download. Slow on the upload, 2.4 though. Maybe that's the problem. Latency. Just working, squatching. Fucking awesome, dude. I'm doing all right, Nathaniel. I'm doing okay, man. I'm just kind of hanging here, seeing how the stream does, trying to fucking... It's my first test run with the new setup. It's pretty shitty so far. It's pretty shitty, so that upsets me. I just want to play games. But... fucking computer's not letting me. Maybe I can... I don't know, maybe if I restart OBS it will help. I don't think so, though. Yeah, there's no drop frames due to rendering or encoding lag. It's all drop frames due to network. That's a bummer. There's nothing I can even do about that, I don't think. Stopping by on a noti while gaming. Hey, man, I'm doing okay. I'm doing all right. I don't fucking know, man. How do I fix drop network frames? I mean, that just means I have a shitty connection, I'm pretty sure. I'm going to Google that. How to fix frames dropped due to network. Lower the bit rate. Enable network optimization, set bind to IP. What is this? To fix OBS drop frames. By the way, I fully don't expect you guys to stick around with me right now, because this is a bitch. This is probably painful to watch as it is to do. Cornbread, how's it going? That's no bueno for sure. The lower the bitrate you use, the less possibility you will face the issue. If upload bandwidth does not match the bitrate, your OBS will not keep the qualified bitrate. Therefore, you can choose to reduce level. So it has to do with my upload speed. That's the problem. Maybe if I lower the bitrate to fucking garbage. No bueno. There you go. Yeah, no bueno. No good. No good. You're almost there. You got like 1% of it down. Okay, so what bitrate am I going at right at? 29? 2600? On OBS, 2100. What if I set the bitrate to 2000 to go with my 2.4 megabyte per second upload? Let me see. Settings. ...2000 bitrate. Okay, apply. Okay. Maybe that will... help it. Pretty shitty quality though. 18720. Drop frames are still happening though. It's not great. Let's do another speed test. Yo, Bebop 29 here with all the love and alert. We're chilling out, watching streams and eating Thai. Hey, fucking awesome. Yeah, you're definitely going to want to watch a different stream today. I appreciate your support. My stream sucks today, though. It's just me here complaining about why my shit doesn't work right now. Trying to figure it out. All right, we drop bit rates. Jesus, down to 889. Okay, download speed still 177. It's not bad. I mean, it's not great, but it's not bad for sure. It's the upload speed that's killing me right now. I was getting like 15, 12, 15 earlier. Now I'm getting fucking 2.8. Holy shit, sweet. What's going on? How you doing? Thank you so much. Thank you so much for the subscribe for 13 months. That's freaking amazing. Amazing. Back on night shift. Blah. See, you know what the fucked up thing is, sweet? Is I had my laptop sitting right here on the same exact computer. And it was never hardwired in. Okay? I used Wi-Fi on that thing for all of my streaming, and it was always perfectly fine. Perfectly fine. Now I got my new PC, and I got like 2 bars on Wi-Fi. So I had to go out and get a USB Wi-Fi adapter, plug that in, and I also got a fucking Wi-Fi extender for the modem downstairs. So I have 5 bars. I have good download speed now, but I don't know what the fuck is going on with the upload speed. That's what's happening currently. Suck. I'm sitting right around 64% frames drop due to network still, which is horrible. Horrible. My CPU usage is like nothing. That's all the way down. 30 frames per second. Fucking output at 720. Jesus. I don't think any amount of quality change is gonna fix the problem here. I could be fucking 10 pixels and it would still lag. Well, anyways, I appreciate you guys being here regardless. Cheers to you guys. Thank you for watching me struggle through. Squatchin's learning while he watches. learning how to fuck your stream. Oh my god. It really is quite upsetting. I've spent a lot of time working on this, and I can't get it. What's the reason for slow upload speeds? That's my next thing I gotta Google. Oh great, did my fucking phone just die? Great, my phone died. Now I can't even use my phone. Alright. what is the reason for slow upload speed? Number one reason, being too far away from the router. Using an old router. Having too many devices connected to a single router. Internet service provider restrictions. Outdated or damaged router. Weaker Wi-Fi signals. Malware using band. Okay. VPN setting impacting upload. That's not it. Firewall. No. I gotta get it hardwired in somehow. That seems to be the only solution to this problem at the moment. I wish I had an ultra long fucking cord. Makes me want to run down to Walmart right now just to see if it would work if I was just fucking hardwired in here. There is some beautiful motherfuckers in here right now too. Falcon, I see you, baby. Squatchin', thank you for the big spoon. I'm sorry for the shitty stream, y'all. Legacy, good to see you. Thank you for popping in. Well, I appreciate you, Legacy. It's because I strive to have a solid, professional, well-put-together, smooth stream with a direction and purpose. But not today. Not today! I wonder how long of a fucking Ethernet cable I would need. I need like a fucking super long one. Maybe, do they have Ethernet extenders? Ethernet extenders, also known as LAN extenders or network extenders, enable the transmission of data beyond 100 meters, 328 feet. The general maximum cable length for copper Ethernet cables. Okay, well, I don't know. Maybe I'm going to go just see if it'll see what happens. All right, you guys, I'm gonna end the stream, this craptastic stream, and I'm just gonna go buy an Ethernet cable, see if I can get a long enough one to actually connect, and then see if everything, all my problems go away at that point. If they all go away, then I know that's just what I have to do. I gotta fucking drill holes through my house and run fucking cables every which direction. Yes, true. The USB adapter I got, I can tell you. I got a USB adapter and I have a Wi-Fi extender. Let's see here. And it did like make a big difference on my my Wi-Fi signal. Because I was only getting 2 bars of signal before, now I'm getting 5. God damn it. Fuck. I can't get into my Amazon account right now. I don't remember my fucking password. I gotta fucking remember my passwords for like everything. I reset so many passwords today. It's a Netgear one. Yeah, I might be able to actually show you. It was on sale for $99. I can't quite. Here. It's just another Sunday in a tired old street. Let me see. I can hook this other camera up, show you real quick.
Spoons, I work for the ISP setting up networks. If you won't get up with me, and I can help you spitball some ideas.
If you want to get up with me and I, yeah, okay. Let's see. New video capture device. Video capture device, not this one. Okay. This is the guy right here.